Hi, you guys. This is my second video that I have uploaded related to the ESO Somerset Isles. I uploaded one last night and I did not check it to make sure that I wasn't bumping anything related to the mic. But I think I must have either didn't have the cord set right or something because it kept making a loud thumping noise. And I'm sorry about that, guys. I didn't upload it and then I realized it after I uploaded it and played it back. So I'm making this one to replace it. Like I said, I've downloaded the Somerset Isles. It was just released for the PlayStation 4 yesterday. And currently I am doing a quest. I'm in a delve. It doesn't look like I'm in a delve, but I'm right outside of one. I am currently doing Savage Truths. So on this one I am with Metzi the Maestro, and he is on an exploratory journey into King's Haven Pass to research his next epic. Unfortunately, things aren't going according to plan. My head scribe Nalara was kidnapped by goblins and is in need of rescue. He told me they took her into the nearby caves. I should search for her there. So that's my task, is to find Liara. Okay, so let's go this way. We're in a really pretty area. Oh, look at that rock. And just as with anything else, it's beautiful. This downloadable content. If I have time, I may show you guys. I may just ride around and look around at Somerset Isles. I'm trying to be very careful and not bump anything. My microphone. Okay, so we're in Kingshaven's Pass. And we are looking for his scribe. Is he with me? I mean, I thought he was gonna follow me. I guess not. Okay. So there's somebody. Basket of skulls. Oh, that's cool. I haven't even checked on a lot of the downloadable content that you can get. Okay. There's Naliara.
Keep it down.
Keep it down. I don't want you drawing any more this way. Already broke my best squeal, killing the last one. Just sniff me out. Metzi sent me to rescue you. Oh, please. I'm not some damsel. In his seppy songs, I suppose he told you the goblins dragged me here too. Those little jackals stole my pack. I chased them in here to recover it, only to find my notes scattered all over this fetid place. What's so important about your notes that you'd risk your life? They're the only record of the weeks of research he and I conducted. We'd have to start all over without them, and if you were faced with the prospect of being his scribe for another 3 weeks, you'd risk life and limb too. I'll gather your notes for you. What are you, some sort of saint? Well, two searches better than one. Meet me back here when you found something. It doesn't sound like your his biggest admirer. The man is like a newborn infant, completely incapable of caring for himself. Nearly walks off sheer cliffs for the view. Alerts every monster in these hills with his crooning. Samples poisonous flora because it looks pretty. Why choose to assist him? His popularity was on the rise, and a trip to Somerset as an honored guest sounded like a good opportunity to break out from copying account ledgers. How wrong I was. Okay, so now I'm recovering her notes for her. Interesting. And of course, they're every which way. Let's go this way first. Splitter, wielding an archer. several goblins, and I am poisoned with something. I'm also just kind of looking around. Pretty. Let's see, here's one. All goblins have the stacked up skulls. Just a goblin trait. Okay, so some of those reef vipers. Oh, they're pretty. I mean, they're bad, but you know what I mean. Let's see. It's quite a large area. I like how it's inside and out, partially. Watched me before, you know that I am like, I'm constantly like looking for hidden things. I mean, there's a body, but that's not really what I meant. Okay. I'm always looking for chest or something like that. So now I need to go. Well, I guess I just could have went this way, couldn't I? So pretty. Look how pretty. Type of this like a... Is this like a nest? For some animal? I think it is. Maybe, I don't know. Okay. So... Oh, is that where I was? That's where I was before, and I died. Find clues. King 7 trade route. record, examine. And if you guys want to, you can pause the video and read it. I'll just leave you to that. I may read it later.
It seems like the elves who built this place
what? Supposed to fight like a boss or just I don't know, guys. I haven't looked up any stuff on it. I guess I could go back there and see. I don't see one, but you know, so many are playing it because it's new. But usually you'll see a body lying there if there is a boss. Thank you. hide anymore. Oh, dang it. Alright, whatever. Run, yes, run away. Because as soon as I start to fight you, that's what you'll do. Okay. So, that was the quest. Stop the video from here. I may have to do that. Wait.